All positions polling in the affirmative. We are go for DPRESS and go for EVA. This unplanned spacewalk mounted in just 48 hours since the identification of this ammonia leak on the P6 truss in the vicinity of where the pump and flow control subassembly is located on the port or far left truss of the International Space Station.